I think it's a good reality check for us, because the way we started, definitely we should have converted, you know, at least got closer to the target. But it was really disappointing the way we progressed after that start. We lost wicket in successions, and yes, we didn't play that smart. So all these small points definitely affected the game, and we need to assess where we went wrong and really come back strong in the next game. See, we have seen him, you know, converting the starts into a match-winning knock, and definitely it was a ball to hit. It's just that he couldn't convert it into the gap. So it wasn't a bad stroke, to be honest, but definitely he could have played a bit smart and assess the pitch condition and how the spinners are going to go, because we needed a bit of partnership at that period. And Rishabh Pant is that sort of player whom you can't say anything at that point, because we know he can change the momentum of the game, and if he would have connected, definitely it would have gone in the stands. And he had connected that ball. It's unfortunate that it went straight into the hand of the fielder, but yeah, you need to give him a freebie, because you can't restrict this flow. And I personally feel that you can't blame him, because he's that sort of a person who can change the momentum of the game, and I would still like the way he plays, because I wouldn't like to change anything in him. Tahir, see, I just played only one ball of Tahir, so I can't really, you know, give you the opinion of how he was bowling. But obviously he's been the wicket-taking bowler in, you know, throughout the season this year, and he's been bowling really well, and a very important candidate for the Chennai team. So I personally felt that we could have played a bit smarter to him, and you know, if we don't give wickets to Tahir, we are on top of the game. And yeah, we lacked in certain situations, and definitely, as I said, that it's a reality check for us. We need to learn and come back really strong from here on. See, you can't blame the bowlers in such situations, because you have MS Dhoni batting in front of you, and you know how he can change the momentum. If we are on top of the game, he's a very experienced player. You know that he can change the match from ball one. If he takes time and if he stays to the last over, definitely he's going to put a nice total on the board. And obviously, bowlers feel pressure when he's batting in front. So, yeah, we got a great start, and we could have curtailed them, but it was really unfortunate that we gave a lot of runs to their... Especially when Jadeja also came in, he started hitting from the first ball. So if we would have restricted him and put pressure on him, definitely that partnership would have, you know, created a bit... It created a bit of impact on their batting, and that's what helped them to score over par score on this wicket. Rabada, he was just nursing a niggle, and there has been monitoring going on. We've got couple of days right now before the next game. So we'll be monitoring him every day. Let's see how he progresses from there on. Yeah, they are an amazing team, we know that. And obviously we need to plan and execute our plannings. That's going to be really important. So we are going to assess the wicket, how it's going to play. I think on this wicket, if we would have batted first, you know, it would have been a right decision. But nevertheless, it's a good learning for us as a team and as an individual for me as well. So we'll be planning really strong when we meet in the next encounter. And yes, we'll see to it that we beat them in the next game. We'll be right back.